Did you work at the kiln or did you work at the reservoir?
The kiln. Someone's got a very deep voice. Do we have any indigenous spirit with us? And that's how quickly it's running through. Is the indigenous warrior wishing to talk to us? With due respect, I'll give you a voice. That's him. That's that demon.
We'll get everybody to ask questions. And just work around. And just see what happens. Because they might connect to someone in particular.
Alright. Who wants to ask a question?
I'm not gonna ask again. Is Jim there? That's Scottish.
Yeah. And he's from Scotland.
This also doesn't have music on it. It's purely a word bank.
Is there any Chinese that worked here?
Hi, Roy. Yes. Can the gentleman with the very deep voice give us your name?
Dennis.
Pleased to meet you, Dennis.
There's Samuel here.
Nah. Weren't you after a Simon?
Simon here?
Yeah.
Did John work here?
What are we waiting and seeing for? What do you want to show us?
Why is there music?
Do you like us being here?
Just flash that.
You do like us being here.
Did someone out here die of a heart attack?
You're not talking anymore.
It was a year.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what I thought it said, not talking anymore.
Sounded like it, didn't it?
Don't you want to talk to us anymore?
Another rabbit.
What was that?
Rabbit. Did you say rabbit?
Did you see a lot of rabbit out here?
Did you hear eat a lot of rabbits around here?
And what do you say? What he said?
Yeah, he mimicked you.
Rabbit. He said rabbit. Isabel, are you there?
Hi,
Isabel.
Last time we came here, we spoke to an Elizabeth. Are you still here, Elizabeth? Do you remember that we used the rods and we spoke to you? And you told us your story?
The K2, remember she was on the
K2? Okay, yeah.
She knows how to use the K2. Elizabeth, can you flash the lights for us again?
If you're here, Elizabeth, can you flash the lights for us?
Yeah, that's me. I'm Bethany. What do you want to say, Dennis? You don't know. Hi, Roy. Ringwood.
Were you happy living here?
Who wants a cigarette?
Rick.
Rick.
Yeah, I've got one. You can take it out of my hand if you like.
Yeah, alright then.
Yeah, alright then. Yeah, come and take it out of my hand.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Oh, I don't know. There's not much ouch. Left. You gotta be quick.
Ouch.
Yeah, ouch. You gotta be quick. I think it's
Roy.
Just about done.
Oh, he's okay. Hi, Roy. Dennis, are you still there? Reaction.
I reckon we take it up to the platform and do it up there on the platform. Give it a go on the platform.
We're going to take it up. We're going to go and we'll turn it off now and take it up further onto the wooden platform. Are you going to follow us?
We got a bit there last time.
Hey Rick.
Oh, hey, Rick. How you going?
That's Roy.
Nice to speak to you. How you been, mate? Been hanging around?
Yeah. That very low voice I've never heard on the spirit box before. Never.
Is that my video?
Yeah, I think that's him. Dennis, are you the Indigenous elder? You know it, I think.
This is it. You know it.
Yeah,
you know it.
Bethany.
Oh, we'll take it up the top.
We'll go up the. We'll turn it off now, and we'll take it up the top.
Do you want to bring the?
If you grab my phone.
Heather, can you just pick up the phone behind you, please? Whoop.
Are you okay, Tuvu?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Are you ready, crew member?